Kyle Connor sends it down towards the corner. Sagan, a couple of shoves on Dubois.
Going to stick up high first.
Puck comes in the slot. Gurianov with it, chips it out. Heiskanen in conversation with the officials.
His stick came up and slammed the visor and face of Miro Heiskanen. And that's why the Stars are lobbying that there should have been a high sticking call against Dubois, and that you should be in control of your stick at all times. I think Dubois actually peeked over his shoulder, like I might have been guilty of something there. They didn't like the answer they were getting from the stripes, and nothing has been called. So the conversations are being relayed back to Rick Bonus, who's up in arms over the opportunity to, well, twofold probably, right? It's Miro Heiskanen in one, and the opportunity to be on the power play for probably 4 minutes if it's a different situation. He's got the snot rocket going up one nostril on the Stars bench. Heiskanen does, as he was leaking out of that.
It's one of those situations where if there's blood and if it's initially called a 4 or 5 minute major, you can then review it to check things like friendly fire and a rescinding of it. But if you don't make the initial call, it's not reviewable the other way. And a conversation continuing. This is a long conversation. They're bringing out a crew here as well on the ice to clean up some of the scene of the crime.
Cleaning up in front of the penalty box, not down in the corner where Heiskanen was. Well, what happened there? It is a lengthy delay. I feel for them. I mean, how you get? They're gonna pick that out in real time down there with a bunch of bodies slamming in together in a confined area of the rink. And they did all get together and had a conversation. You know, there's four of them out there. They include the linesman in this stuff, and they elected to not make the call for their reasons. And it's almost like the follow-through of a shot and a high stick. Perhaps that was the reasoning from the guys in the orange armbands. All the luscious crewy is being cleaned up in front of the bench, the penalty benches, and the bull crew, all three of them are motoring off to the Zamboni tunnel. Whether it was a broken stick or some blood. So, a reprieve for Dubois.
5-on-5 after the lengthy stoppage. The play restarts and game remains tied 2-2. The crowd presenting their thoughts on the matter. Jammed up along the wall in Dallas territory. Dallas comes away with it. Here's Klingberg.